Today, Congressman Jimmy Panetta announcing the winner of the Congressional Art Competition. The Artistic Discovery Competition encourages the artistic talents of young people in various congressional districts. Students can submit any style of art, from paintings and drawings to photography, in mixed media pieces. The winners are determined on originality, skill, excellence in use of materials, and conceptual strength of the project. This year's winner was very grateful that his work was even considered amongst the best.
This is my piece on identity. I chose to kind of illustrate what it's like for a Mexican-American who doesn't really look predominantly Mexican, more looks like one side of the combination, who struggles with kind of finding out her own identity. This almost felt like a responsibility for me to channel that into art and to channel that into this piece.
Very nicely done. The winning piece will be displayed in the U.S. Capitol building for 1 year. The winner and a family member will also be invited to attend a special ceremony with other young artists from around the country in Washington, D.C. The second place winning entry will be displayed in Congressman Panetta's office in the Capitol.